we must ensure that girls have access to the basic sexual and health services.
There is a transformative power in comprehensive sexuality education.
We don't just see adolescents and young people as recipients of our programs, they're absolutely our partners.
Because if we fail to protect the rights of adolescents today, we jeopardize the future of societies tomorrow. It's time to unite.